Let's get it. And what are you giving them people?
Tastes like salt.
Imagine making lemonades and replacing the sugar with salt.
I don't get if you get this on camera. That's out of my face.
Well, okay, sir, can you do me a favor? Step back, all the way back. You're being detained for impersonating a security guard.
We're selling lemonade with my little brother,
Neymar.
He put a lot of love and attention into this lemonade
with salt.
And yeah, let's just see if people are gonna react. If since he's a little kid, even though the lemonade tastes like ass, you wanna try some?
You know they gonna be honest with legit, man. Like, yeah, no, that's sad.
Man, it can't be that bad.
Even he don't like it.
Hey, do you want some free lemonade?
How much is it?
For free?
That boy said it can't be that bad, and they almost died instantly. Like, come on now, what y'all feeding people, bro? I can't be doing people like that, bro. Expecting nobody to do nothing, bro. Come on, bro. Look at this shit, bro. That lady likes to slap shit out of that kid. Where your mama at? And where your mama at? I need to talk to her. Got that little kid drinking the legit face. Spit it right back out.
Who made it? Did you make it?
Yes. How does it taste? 1 out of 10.
Needs more sugar.
These were sugar. Ha!
lemonade. It tastes really good.
Oh, it tastes really good.
Free lemonade, free.
He spit his shit right back in the cup instantly, though. He was like, I don't want it.
Free lemonade.
Let him know.
She got the AirPods and all. You feel me? Shit crazy. He spit his shit back out.
How would you rate it 1 out of 10?
He looking at the bottom like, listen to this shit.
Nah.
Seawater, what they did to me, bro.
I'm gonna finish it over there.
That shit finna go throw that shit away, dog.
You don't wanna finish it in front of him?
Yeah, dog. He finna dehydrate.
I'm finna play basketball.
That boy thirsty for real. He said he finna play basketball. You wanted the football? Shit fry right now.
I just wanna test you out, though, man.
They just trying to slide, bro. They want that shit.
We got video proof of you making it and everything, so.
Yes.
Let me see what's going on.
They say you got the video proof and everything. Ooh, they're gonna show him putting the salt in. Y'all should have watched the video.
You wanna cheer?
Ooh, let me see. Strong.
He said it's strong. Jit trying to drink that shit too. Look, he trying to play it off.
Oh, thanks, man.
No.
Let's see. Okay, that tastes horrible, man.
First nigga keep that shit real, bro. Chico said that tastes horrible.
And this is the worst lemonade.
Look how much tips he done made, though. Ain't no way they paying that shit.
I've ever tried.
How much? What?
For no salty lemonade. Ah, slap the fuck out of you. Take his money and all, black, bro. Go home, bro.
You rate it 1 out of 10.
Oh, let me see. I'll rate your personality.
Let me see. I'll rate your personality.
And salesmanship as a 10 out of 10.
Ooh, 10 out of 10.
Let me try the juice
tip. She said, let me try this shit.
It's very.
Oh, her eyes opened up. She just ran up a cholesterol type of shit. Everybody in the back like, ooh, you might got something here.
Very lemonade-y. This is perfect.
She in the back like, nah, I don't believe it.
How does it taste?
He didn't even want to drink that shit. He took a big gulp.
What would you rate it 1 out of 10?
That's good.
Just shot one of them. Bings.
Like 10, bro.
Nah, he spit that shit out of Jim.
You rated 1 out of 10.
That's a bus. That's
Bing.
Good. That's like a 10, bro.
That's like a 10, bro. He said, fuck that shit.
It's a whole thing.
Yeah, it's good. I think.
He said, fuck no, Tyler. You're lying, bro. Like, he's your ass.
I finish.
How'd you make it?
I put 6 bags of lemons there. I put a lot of the white stuff.
White stuff? I
can
definitely.
He said a lot of the white stuff. What you talking about? You little kid talking about the white stuff. You try to play it off.
Definitely taste like.
You talking about crack? You take the crack out your mama thing? Because you go scare these people for real. They go think it's crack, not salt, none of that.
Like the sugar and stuff.
The white stuff. Yeah. Off your mama counter?
It's like overpowering.
Free lemonade! How much would you rate it 1 out of 10?
I'm gonna let you know right now. You made this?
They all say the same thing. I'm gonna let you know right now. You made this?
Yes.
Look at her face. She would be like, it tastes so good. Look at her face.
Put some salt in here?
No, I just put the whole jar of the white stuff.
What white
stuff? The whole jar of the white stuff.
You need a little bit more sugar, baby.
Maybe your taste is bad.
Probably. I think my taste is
bad. Yeah, so probably maybe because you're bad.
Old. Damn!
Probably because you old. Nah, he getting disrespectful now. He finna get ass whooped.
Yeah, because I'm old.
She gonna go with her little kid. Like, you know, Tyrone, it was him.
How many cups would you want?
I would just like one, please.
Why are you making that? Jit reacted. Like he about to pull the pole out of his pocket. All type of shit.
You know, it's
just, is it good?
He ain't going.
How much would you rate it 1 out of 10?
0.
Do you want to try my lemonade?
Mm-mm. But you running up cholesterol out there, man. Diabetes, all type of shit.
He ain't lying.
Where's your mom?
Somebody put salt instead of sugar in it.
I put sugar.
It tastes like salt.
Trying to sell this because I want to be a bartender.
You have a good day. Thanks for trying.
Hello.
You have a good day. Thanks for trying.
I know you guys are like wondering why I'm dressed like this and why I'm taking everything so seriously. You know, I decided why not stop that and be the person to, you know, decrease the rate of thieves this year. And that being said, today I'm going
to
be doing a fake mall security prank. We're
going to
stop these criminals. What's good?
You
can trust them?
Who?
This guy.
Are you stupid or what?
What do you mean?
Are you stupid? Can you move it?
I'm just profiling you.
Can you move it?
What the fuck?
What?
What the
I'm just doing my job.
Fuck you.
Oh, shit. I got that boy going out his vocabulary using words. What he said?
If you come close to me one more time, hey, I'll beat you up.
You ain't gonna beat you up? You gonna beat you up and your mama.
You gonna beat me up? Like, that's illegal.
I don't care.
Well, can I just search you?
No, fuck.
Look at the real security guard coming in the back real quick. What's going on, guys? What's going on?
Oh, you gonna search me for what?
You're not gonna get booty butt naked?
Fuck you.
What are you looking
for? You say you gonna what him?
For
American Eagle.
I'm just making sure, you know, you're kind of standing here a little suspicious, so I'm making sure you're not stealing.
Okay.
What?
Okay.
What is that?
And like, so this is what we're doing. I guess you're just getting payback for your people. I can respect it. Black BLM, Black Lives Do Matter.
Oh, okay. Chapstick and a tampon?
No. Shut your ass up, George.
Oh, mask.
Oh, that looked like a tampon. I'm not gonna lie. Just to
run the pockets, George.
Be very, very sure. Is there a chance that you can
run the pockets, George? We need all that.
Take your clothes off so I can.
Oh, hell no.
What do you mean by that?
Thoroughly check.
No, there's not a chance that I could.
And then no chance. No chance in hell, buddy.
We can go to the bathroom or something for privacy.
Nah, he tripping. He gonna believe that. Nah, he like, damn, they got me.
So what is suspicious about me?
I'm not gonna lie. You just look like Bill Gates. And Bill Gates is a.
He said he look like Bill Gates.
A suspicious guy.
Okay.
You said what?
Like the maps that y'all have, the directories.
So
now you're asking about a map for the mall.
Basically, what you're gonna do is you're gonna go out the building and just never come back.
Oh, that'll work.
That'll work.
No, it's like a list of stores.
Yeah, you're saying list of stores?
Yeah.
Yeah. Go out the building and just never come back.
He like about to slap the fuck out of that joke. You said what?
What are you doing here?
I'm being
what?
Blessed.
This is my wife.
Do you have a permit here?
No, but I'm certified by the city of San Antonio.
I'm talking like this in front of my wife. Now, why you cussing like that, bro? Calm down, bro. Calm down. We support the music dream, bro. You gonna make it, bro. Oh, now you playing that shit, though.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. You thought that hit, so I'm gonna have to give you a fucking ticket for that.
Nah, you did a little
straight. So what's your
name? Shawn Mendez.
Shawn Mendez, okay.
No, I ain't gonna lie. I feel like he lying about the name, though. Why that sound like somebody?
Pretty sure that's a white singer that all the white girls go crazy over.
I'm not white enough to get the crazy.
No, you look like a Hispanic Justin Bieber.
Why you say you not white enough? That's a little racist. You're not good enough. Come on, be real. Be real.
I don't think
yourself.
You're taking me seriously because of the pink pen.
Oh, no, I'm taking you totally seriously.
Don't think just because this is pink, I'm not manly.
Oh, no.
I'm just supporting cancer.
You're more.
That's cap.
Getting calls about you.
I'm waiting, Cap.
What's going on?
I'm making sure the world's safe.
Do you have your security guard license?
I'm like a pre-S. You know what that is?
So
pre-security guard. Like, you know how you guys are cum? I'm the pre-cum.
Oh,
man, you can't be doing that.
Get this out of the road.
And your security to what?
What do you mean? This is not an authorized vehicle. Do you have a driver's license?
Yeah. You're trying to make a video to go famous? I'm not the one to do it with, buddy.
All right, well, keep walking, Buster.
Oh, she about to get beat up playing with the wrong nigga, boy. All right.
Do I have to pull out the handcuffs?
Yeah. Touch me.
Don't think just because
I got a chocolate shirt. Come on now. Because
they're fuzzy, I'm not being serious.
Well, I'll be out here all day with this little car just because of you. Thank you.
If I get back up, you're not going to want that.
The funny thing is this car costs more than the camera system.
Damn, you said the car costs more than the camera system. He trying to diss Jit for being broke or some shit. Whole time, Jit just got 1 million views on this video in like a day.
He ain't lying.
This video made more than that car system.
Is that like a flex?
Yeah.
We're on a low budget.
It's sucks goofy. For it being poor.
What do you mean by that?
Dan, he called him poor too. Now you going too far, bro. You going too far. Is it just because he black, bro?
Because I'm black?
Maybe. The
funny thing. He said maybe. Nah.
At this point,
he
racist. More than your whole outfit and scooter.
My whole outfit?
Racist nigga with a chocolate shirt on. What's chocolate? What you talking about?
Okay, I'm not gonna.
The food you eat?
I'm gonna lie. This is really cheap. We got this from Alibaba.
Do yourself a favor. I don't give a fuck if you get this on camera.
Tell me, you don't give a fuck if you get. Yes, you do. You're trying to get your little famous clip in too.
Stay out of my Facebook.
Be like, nah, I need my viral moment out of this too. Yes,
for real.
Why are you walking up to me? I can get off and we can be the same height. Is that the problem?
I promise.
Oh, that boy said I can get off and we can be the same height. Still standing over Jit when he got off the curb.
I'm not the one.
Yo, whoa. What are you doing right now? No. What are you doing? No, don't take a photo of me. He thinks I'm playing games right now. You have to pull out the orange paper. What's your name?
These nuts.
That nigga 62 years old talking about these nuts. Bro, you gotta grow up, buddy. You gotta grow up.
I mean, I guess you thought that was gonna hit. You're a grown man saying D-nuts jokes. That's not oh really, God, like, acceptable right now. You're like, real, you, like, you can't be riding that down the escalator. You know the safety rules.
These nuts, buddy.
Can you go on break for me?
No. Seriously, you're gonna have to leave. Yeah,
like, what's the issue?
Because you're wearing a security guard uniform.
Hey,
like,
guys, you got your pocket card with you?
My what?
Your Texas security officer license?
No, I'm an honorary security.
And that boy harassing him. Boy, he holding that boy little scooter, all type of shit already. Boy, what's up with you, man? You feel me? Illegally detaining that boy. What's up with you? He tweaking.
Guard.
For who?
For myself. I'm protecting the community.
Okay, sir, can you do me a favor? Step back.
Yeah, step back so we can violate this nigga off camera real quick.
All the way back.
My camera's off. You don't see no red light on it. Come on now.
The issue is you're wearing the same uniform.
The guy just played.
These guys.
No, it's not the same. They don't got the patches as me.
Okay, right now I'm going to detain you.
Why you got to detain me?
For impersonating a security guard.
How am I impersonating a security guard?
You're wearing a security guard uniform. So step off the Segway.
Yeah.
Impersonate a security guard. No such thing, bro. It's impersonating a police officer. That boy clearly wants security gear right now.
That's what I was trying to do.
Ow! Wait. Let it go.
You're being detained for impersonating a security guard.
And he put that boy in.
You see my badge? Yeah. I'm not allowed to wear that?
Nope.
And he's still trying to keep up with that. You see my badge? I'm not allowed to wear that.
Go on, break. Like what's happening?
Come on, break. Take your out of jail.
You're impersonating a security guard. You keep putting your hands out,
no, you can't get a piece of the pie. I'm going to give him some shit to put his ass under the jail. You can't get a piece.
I'm not a New Yorker, hey, I'm just profiling you.
What the fuck?
What?
Oh, that buddy,
I'm just doing my job.
Fuck you. If you come close to me one more time,
I'll beat your ass.
Beat you up.
You gonna beat me up? That's illegal.
I don't care.
I'll beat you up.